And a chainsaw bite. All he does now is drink and fight. Sells a bit of grass, hugs up cars, talks to travel, never gets far. Loves his kids, left his wife, an everyday story of country life. And the red brick cottage where I was born is the empty shell of a holiday home. Most of the year there's no one there. The village is dead and they don't care. Now we live on the edge of town. Haven't been back since the pub closed down. One man's family pays the price for another man's vision of country life. I'm singing, whoa. His generation won the war. He left the farm forever when they only kept on 1 in 10. Landed gentry, county snobs. Where were you when they lost their jobs? No one marched or subsidized to save a country way of life. Lies out on the village green, where agri-barons, cap in hand, strip this green and pleasant land of meadow, woodland, hedgerow pond. What remains gets built upon. No trains, no jobs, no shops, no pubs. One way his generation won the war. He left the farm forever when they only kept on 1 in 10. Landed gentry, county snobs. Where were you when they lost their jobs? No one marched or subsidized to save a country way of life. Empty lane, drifting smoke, lights of country life.